In this video, we're going to learn how to perform Eustachian tube function test on patients with perforated eardrums or patients with PE tubes. First, let's get a baseline temp. Select temp here. We would be doing it again on the right here. Start. So here we have a baseline temp on this patient. The ear canal volume is 5.6, which is an indication of perforation. So in this case, it's the PE tube, which is open and functioning fine. Now we want to do an Eustachian tube function on this patient to make sure that the Eustachian tube is opening or functioning fine. So you need to do is select more here. Then it gives you these options of reflex decay, ETF perforated, and what you need to do is just select ETF perforated. So you see this graph here, we have on the x-axis time and on the y-axis is pressure, which is in decapascal. All the instrument is going to do is create a positive pressure and then try to maintain it. So once you put the probe in and you just press the start here, as you can see here, it starts to build up the pressure in the ear canal. If you can maintain that positive pressure in the ear canal, which is an indication that the Eustachian tube is functioning normally. But if the pressure drops off back, which indicates that, you know, you're not able to maintain the pressure.